too late. Endron is already here.
What do we do?
Stop the truck.
What's even down there?
My home.
Dusk, stay out of this.
Wait! Cahal!
Rodko! Rodko, they've cleared our northern line. They have an exo.
We'll take care of the wounded later. We have to stop them.
Let's go! Move!
Rodko.
You'll regret that. Clever boy. All troops, fall back!
Fucking silver.
Tell me, where's Adana?
Don't worry, Cahal. Your daughter didn't fight this battle.
How are your wounds?
Riddled with silver. It'll take days to heal. Things would have been far worse if you hadn't stepped in.
I just did what I had to do. Nothing more.
I honestly never thought I'd see your face again. Why'd you come back, Cahal?
I was worried about Adana. When I heard the Cairn was being targeted, I had to come back for her. You know I couldn't stay. Not after what I did to Rafik.
I told you that your rightful place was at my side. That what you had done could be forgiven. But no. You chose to abandon us. Me, the Cairn, your daughter.
Where is she, Rodko?
With Ava. Working undercover at the biggest Endron site in the Pacific Northwest. The best option available to us after the failure of our last mission.
Your last mission?
I launched tank.
That's where I
made your their attack.
We met. Then we've got to go. I'll take care of that.
No.
And how long will
go?
The Cairn is in a bad way. As long since anyone called me that.
Your Cairn needs you, and the Wild has need of your protection. The Eater of Souls is fighting with all his might to take control of it. And he is winning. The corruption takes many forms. But the effects are always the same. You must help us fight back.
I'm not worthy to... I've given...
So you met to fight your battles. You will need power I can...
Thank you.
You may find lost spirits during your travels. Return them to me, and I will be able to strengthen your natural abilities. One last request before you depart. Many of your kin fell in combat. I would ask you to bury them. You will find their bodies both inside and around the cairn. Your penumbra vision will show you the way. Soothe their souls and send them to me, so that they may travel to the wild without being captured by the Wyrm.
I will if I can, but my priority is Endron's training center.
Weaken the forces of the Wyrm there, but never forget your brothers and sisters. Gaia needs you.
Hope Rodko's changed his mind.
But how? She was in the back, tending to the wounded.
I went to see Fen. He's gotten so weak. Please, Rodko, let me help you. Let me deal with this training center.
Why is it that you care now, Cahal? We were so easy to ignore when we weren't right in front of you. What? You want to be part of the pack again?
I want to help the pack. I want to protect Adana.
But you don't intend to rejoin us.
I've already given into rage and killed one of our kin, Rodko. I can't take the risk of doing it again.
You already know I disagree. Nonetheless, we are united by those we mourn. So I'll accept your help.
So what can you tell me?
I see.
My dusk is here.
Yeah.
Perfect.
Take...
Hello there.
Dusk, my friend. I owe you one.
My son! They killed my son!
He's lost a lot of blood. I don't know if he'll make it through the night. Is anyone...
Show themselves, just fire. Do not hesitate.
They're currently recruiting at their training center.
Then, perhaps I need to enlist.
You hear the internal motto around here?
The cost of the fine is always less than the cost of compliance.
Bingo. We'll see that one.
Ah!
Let's do this thing.
Take them down.
Let's do this thing.
Guns up.
To Endron and the Wyrm. Death is a blessing.
You should see a command post overlooking the waiting room. You'll have a computer inside and a service door leading into the mine. That computer will allow you to open the service door and cut communications with the lower floor. The people in the training center will have no idea what's going on just above their heads.
Hostile confirmed.
Thank you.
I'm in the mine.
The propane tank's at the center of the site. There should be a service door that leads there.
Major Grainer's offering a bonus for anyone who brings back one of their leaders.
Hold up. Dispatch!
Looks like we're finally getting some action.
About to undergo a state-of-the-art training. Transform you from a flabby disappointment into a hardened killer. Once your training is over, you'll be outfitted with the best equipment the money can buy. Before you begin, you'll be given a checkup by our medical.
Someone wants.
Intruder!
I see the tank.
You're going to have to cut through the medical sector to get there.
Thank you. injecting something into their recruits.
We're aware. Endron soldiers reek of the worm. We've been trying for weeks to figure out just what's in that serum of theirs.
Trained.
2 months for most of them. Less for the ones who react well to the serum.
Excellent. Huh?
The hell?
Hands up,
we got an intruder in reach.
So the injections have something to do with the worm.
We think so, but we can't prove it yet. That's one of the things Ava and Adana are investigating.
There's silver here. Lots of it. The smell's overwhelming.
It must be in their armory. The propane.
Alert! All personnel. The security of this installation has been compromised. This site is under lockdown.
I made it to the propane tank, but there's a soldier guarding it.
Now we're talking.
He's more monster than man, though. Just muscles stacked on muscles.
One of their elite soldiers. One way or another, you're gonna have to deal with him.
Security's detected an intruder, but he's not going anywhere now that we've got the site locked down.
I'm gonna take
We have a security intruder!
Guard.
set the explosives. There we go. The explosives are in place.
Time for you to get out of there.
Search the warehouse. If you find the intruder, don't try to play hero.
What?
Dispatch!
Guns off!
We've been breached! Weapons ready!
Come on.
What's the latest on the program?
The flamethrower exos have just cleared testing. Just got the green light for their deployment.
Good. Keep it up.
Dig it up! I've got an intruder! Looks like we're finally getting some action!